the play fake here. Fitzpatrick. He gets it to Thomas. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open. Just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space. And it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
To get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown, and that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. And here's a give to Gibson, and for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Washington with the football here as we welcome you back. And they're knocking on the door. Second and goal now in a one-score game. On second and goal, Fitzpatrick. Throw to the right here, taken in by McLaurin. That catch good for eight, but still, it's third and goal now.
It drives some people crazy to see those short throws underneath. They've got to find a way to gash the defense downfield.
Third and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And this is going to depend on his spot, but I believe he might be a few inches short. It'll be called a gain of two, and that'll leave him with some options here on fourth and inches. To the Chiefs. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And three timeouts remaining here defensively, but really not much reason to use them at this point as this one is all but over.
If they use the timeouts here, it's strictly for show. We got a plane to catch.
Fourth quarter, holding on to a lead, fullback carry, 3 or 4 yards. I guess that's what you're looking for.
And it just brings back memories for me because I remember my coaches in this situation. I remember one time my head coach into his headset telling the offensive coordinator, I want the big boy carrying the ball. And that's what you have in this spot. Him covering up on the ball, taking care of it, and grinding out yardage.
Mahomes taps this forward. It's a jet sweep. And he will take this up to about the 8-yard line. Now Washington going to use the second of their three timeouts as the clock stops with 23 seconds to go in the game. Back to throw, Mahomes. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he works it across the 20. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Los Angeles Rams. And we are underway from SoFi Stadium. And he opts to not bring this one out. The first drive will start at the 25. Now the Georgia Southern man. This is Jerick McKinnon. And that is the kind of tackling they want to see all game, as he'll lose yardage to start things out. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. He finds McKinnon complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A gain of 28 yards there and give him a first down. Mahomes now to throw. Buying time to his left. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. All that for a 2-yard gain, second down. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line.
The key to any screenplay is all in the deception. That means everyone on the offensive side of the ball, but someone gave it up because that one wasn't very well concealed. And the defense able to rally to it and hold it for just a short game.
They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
So many times we see teams go on the road and want to lean on their running game, but this crew just announced they're going to try and air it out and make hay downfield.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes rolling to his right to the sideline, and he's got it. They say the feet are down. Yes, the line judge says they're in. That'll be a first down. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. A dump down to McKinnon, and he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. They'll contain him to just 4, second down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. they become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and six. They go play action. Now Mahomes. He'll buy some time right. Gonna throw deep for the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Byron Pringle there to make the grab. And the Chiefs are on the board first on the road here in L.A. Extra point by Butker is on target. And it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. Stafford sliding out of the pocket. He'll get this complete to Cooper Kupp, and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A very solid gain of 27. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 48-yard line. Now a play fake and it's Stafford. Got a man open. It's Tyler Higbee. And he's taken down inside the 30. Another first down, this time on a gain of 19. They'll fake it. Now Stafford. And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there back at the 39-yard line. It was Melvin Ingram that time who shot in to bring him down. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Second and 20. Here's Stafford. Flush to his right. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Back to throw, Stafford. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down. They'll fake the give, now Stafford.
That'll be swung out wide here for Henderson.
It's a gain of 6 on the play, and that'll make it second down. Out of the gun, they give to Henderson, and he'll be taken down here at about the 11. And he got half of what he needed there, 2 yards, and it'll bring up a third and 2 more. Henderson will try to run for the first. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. And no signs of the field goal unit. They're going for it on fourth down. Here we go on fourth. Stafford. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Mike Hughes. He's at the 40. 20. 10.
Who wants him?
And he will take this one home.